like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind.